part 1.
So children, in the previous video, you drew several trees one by one in a forest and counted them in total. Come on, let us see some more examples in this video. Today, Chotu wants to stitch a few buttons on his shirt. He already stitched 3 buttons and then he stitched 1 more button. 3 buttons and 1 button is 4 buttons. Now Chotu has stitched 1 more button on his shirt. So 4 buttons and 1 more button is 5 buttons. Now count and tell how many buttons are stitched in Chotu's shirt. Yes, you are absolutely correct. Total of 5 buttons. Through hard work, Chotu stitched 1 more button after 5 buttons. Now think and answer, total how many buttons are stitched on Chotu's shirt? Yes, you are correct. 5 buttons and 1 button. There are a total of 6 buttons stitched on Chotu's shirt. Good work. In the end, Chotu stitched 3 more buttons on his shirt. So now there are 6 buttons and 3 more buttons. Now what is the total number of buttons stitched on his shirt? Yes, 9 buttons. So children, I hope you had fun seeing the examples of addition. Even you look at things around you and you must try to add numbers to find the total number. That's it for today. In this video, we saw examples of addition in which we added more numbers to the given numbers. In the next video, we will see some more examples of addition and some common mistakes. Till then, goodbye, friends.